In a moment, we're off to the Albert Memorial Hospital, where, alas and alack, they're not feeling quite so festive, because all of a sudden, patients are refusing to have operations. Join us in a moment.